It's Greg Warka with greenindustrypros.com at the GIE Expo in Louisville. New machine, I've never seen it. I guess they call it the multi one. Joe from Michigan gave it for a test drive. What did you think, Joe?
Just neat machine.
And now you run
John Deere skid steer. Yep.
How is this different from a skid steer? Where do you think it would fit in your landscaping now?
Because it has some slightly different attachments on there. That's a lot of attachments.
Now the look, it obviously looks different. I don't know what they even call this. It's like some kind of articulating tractor, loader. So it's obviously different from a skid steer. How did it feel operating it?
Yeah, it was pretty neat. Just, you know, reverses opposite way, so it's just getting a little used to.
Comfort-wise, looks like
really
a lot
nice
of cab room.
Really nice comfort, yeah.
And you were digging a hole, all the hydraulics smooth.
Very easy steering.
Very good. So potentially down the road when you're needing to invest in some new construction equipment, something like this might be on your on your wish list.
That's what he's checking it out for.
Very good. Are you enjoying GIE so far?
Awesome.
Anything else at the show you've seen that's got your attention?
Yeah, I just can't believe the electronics anymore. The electrical stuff has really stepped it up the game, you know. Awesome.
Even in lawn care and landscaping, technology is changing everything.
Yep.
So, well, I appreciate you talking to us and enjoy the rest of the show.
Okay, thank you.